said you know where to look for Serdak.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. You didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Friends, sorry to report, negotiations aren't going well in Helheim. However, there's a chance Frostfelder might be more amenable of speaking to a member of the deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
More death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Wife. Where is she?
Niflheim. If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. Heads up!
It avoids every attack!
I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Look, over there.
This is the last.
I think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Stunned it!
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. That's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these fucks.
Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this'll work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me. Where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that, and your blades, and my heart, I'll be good. I'll get big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Surtur, were you
here
at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Well. So, Here it is. The spark of the world.
Oh, this is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too. Is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
This'll hurt.
Watch your left!
Stop me! Insect! Call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready.
Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Groa was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started! Behind you! Look out! Trying to grab you! You've fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right.
This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Up!
Stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. Be quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Huh.
did it go? And yes, my instruments to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?